Hi, today I'm going to show you a reaction between iron filings and fire. All we need is a Bunsen burner, in this case burning methylated spirits, or you could just use a bowl with methylated spirits in, or anything really, as long as it's flame proof. Take a pinch of iron filings, throw it in. As you can see, makes large sparks. Quite a nice party trick. Very simple to do. Not using many materials. Try not to get your fingers burnt. Ow. Thank you for watching, check out my other videos.